It is the beginning of the end. A dormant herald of the collapse stirs in its lunar tomb. Where once we banished the nightmares, a new terror rouses them from their slumber. Kallus, the Emperor of the Cabal, betrayed by his own daughter and cast into exile. Now obsessed with a voice calling to him from within the darkness. But we will not cower in fear of nightmares. We will do as Guardians have always done. We will rise to meet the enemy and confront our darkest fears with open eyes.
Vanguard Reconnaissance Op Midas is go. Guardian, the exiled Emperor Kallus has anchored his ship off the moon. Keitel's fleet is holding a perimeter. Eris Morn, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm that notion and assess the danger.
The House of Kallus falls to rot, and his loyalists have abandoned their posts. Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Blykon Volatus. This does not bode well. This is not the way. Phantoms? Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid, dredged trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin. They are not as quarrelsome as their nightmare counterparts, more lost wanderers meant to dissuade the intrepid. They may try. Press on. Is the entire vessel infested? More phantoms congregating around something. Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt.
Eris, do you see her?
Zavala?
Don't let her go.
Light bearer, I have seen your kind before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare. Stow your weapons. That cabal radiates foul energy. Keep from sight. Destroy the Ark Conduit.
Come and see.
Egregore spores open one's consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers.
You will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus's throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus's contraptions. It is time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you.
Thank you.
lunar pyramid stirs to the Leviathan's call, it manifests our deepest regrets. They wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices.
Remember your last advisor, Zavala. You trust this one's judgment?
I can bind these nightmares to us. Grant us safe passage through the ship.
Hive magic. You would doom us all.
I know what I'm asking you to confront.
Do you?
The rules have bent around us. We must also bend.
Madness. Your witchcraft plays right into my father's hands. Find someone else for your ritual.
Your regrets will follow you, Empress. Let me offer protection.
My armor is protection enough. I will lead the charge. You need only follow.
No matter what happens, do not break the circle. This will anchor our offerings. Now, tithe your weights to the crown.
My heart, from a time long past.
My memory, from one life to the next.
Song of Sothona. Your words are mine to command. Borlaug, Aya.
Eris!
Chords plucked in offered throats find chorus. Echoes once dissonant, exhumed, find harmony in binding flesh. It burdens. It burdens. It burdens until the choir relents, accepted.
nightmare, see that it is destroyed.
People's busy work, Guardian. Do you ever wonder if, just maybe, people are taking advantage of you? I know I did.
These nightmares have been drawn from the moon by the Leviathan Siren Song. The trauma that bore them into this world is anchored there, not here. They are lost, perhaps even confused, if such phantoms can experience emotion beyond the snapshot of pain they represent. We may be able to disperse them by resolving their associated traumas. powerful nightmare has risen near you.
Your last downtime. You've logged a lot of hours this week on patrol.
Noted.
I understand that you want to make up for what happened to Saladin, but burning yourself out isn't the answer. Your heart's in the right place. But we're all under a significant strain. You need to be at the top of your ability. Take a break.
Thanks, Commander. I will. But you should probably take your own advice.
Noted.
hungering for the pain of what was lost. Abandoned and alone on the cold and lifeless moon, this nightmare recalls the feeling of being separated from something precious. We may be able to substitute a replacement. Into a physical manifestation of terror. Go forth and be the Reaper. Another nightmare rises. This one is stronger. Go and extinguish it. Welcome to the Underbelly, Guardians. Your mission is simple, but nonetheless treacherous. Deal our first cut in severing Kallus' connection to the pyramid. You both have a route to the Severance site, and ritual amplifiers to place. Crow, as above on the Leviathan, so too nightmares will manifest below. Yours takes the shape of Aldrin Sov. Endure him. Each amplifier grounds our severance in the Leviathan's connection to the darkness.
Loyalist welcoming party ahead. Maybe I can find a way around.
This is what the Traveler made you for. We're killers. Don't shy away from it.
I don't kill unless I have to.
Right. You only murder the deserving. Like Kaido Shire.
That was a mistake. It was a mistake.
Lucky Saladin owned it for us. Just like Mara always used to.
Barrier ahead. This pod's spores will grant you passage.
Sounds like we both hit resistance, Guardian.
I doubt they had as much trouble as you. I've seen them work.
At least I'm not one and done.
You take resurrection for granted.
Remember how we begged Mara to save us? To make us awoken as we slipped away from existence? Do you ever stop talking?
Guardian, that's your second amplifier? Good. Crow mimics a stoic affectation well enough. But I can tell his nightmare is wearing away at him.
So, Guardian, the
Crow wants to be me, or he's afraid he already is.
Is there a third option?
Languish in your miserable limbo of a life? The Scorn will drag you into mine eventually.
That lifted the lockdown, Guardian. Arc energy is being diverted through a nearby conduit.
Where did those Scorn come from?
I told you. Our prodigal children, returning to their father. Can't you hear them calling? Why did you abandon us? Ow! You're awfully bitter.
Damn right I'm bitter. You had everything, and you set it on fire for her!
You rose out of those ashes. A guardian. Noble. Admired. Even by her.
I'm ready to finish this.
Is this why you pushed so hard to remember me, little bird? So you could burn Aldrin at the stake and prove your independence?
It's the right thing to do. I have to.
How many failed attempts to do the right thing before you realize our fervor always backfires?
Mara had you wrapped around her finger. Everything I do is because I want to.
Sure. Outcome's the same, isn't it?
You cut out pieces of yourself until there was nothing left of your humanity. You enjoyed it. That's the difference.
Please. You'd swallow all those whiny little morals given the right push. You've come so close already. That's why you run.
I'm not running.
We'll see. Our legacy is calling.
Father.
Losing it! You can endure this! blade manifests from the harvester.
Why you won't help our sister either. After everything Mara's done for us.
I don't want her help!
This isn't a knife fight, Crow. Accept his words. Move through them.
No! No. I'm going to enjoy ripping him out of me.
Try. I'll just burrow back in, over and over, until I'm all you have.
Eris, what do I do?
Retreat is not weakness. Breathe. We can try again, in time.
Sorry I let you down.
Come to tell me it's not my fault? Hey, Guardian. I know this is on me. You don't have to feed me any comforting platitudes. I've been running from the truth for long enough. You know, when I first came to the city, I told these little lies about who I was or where I came from. Nothing hurtful, just a few stories to keep a comfortable distance from the truth. To fill in the blanks. When I got my memories back, I remembered Aldrin did the same thing. He started little rumors, recounted adventures to an audience, planted gossip in Mara's ear just to watch those stories spread. We're exactly the same. Down to the instincts. It's in my blood. I thought I could do this. I thought I could prove to Zavala and Keitel and you and everyone else that I was better than him. But lies, they only get us so far.
It appears the situation is far more complex than I first believed. The Leviathan has become an extension of the Lunar Pyramid, channeling feelings of shame and regret into reality. The Pyramid did so as a security system, driving away those who would tamper with it. But what is happening on the Leviathan? This is purposeful. Malicious. As the nightmares on the Leviathan spread, it could threaten Earth and beyond. Kallus' bond with the Pyramid endangers all of us. Crow was unprepared to face his own demons when we attempted to sever it. And though I may be able to counsel him through the next confrontation, that will take time. You should return to the Leviathan. Continue harvesting the nightmares and disrupting Kallus' plans. We will speak again soon.